Hi and welcome. In this video, I will discuss an important concept with regards to the secure design of an information system or a computer system. And this concept is known as Trusted Computing Base or TCB. In this video, I will also discuss its various components including reference monitor, security kernel, security perimeter, and trusted paths. Before proceeding further, please turn on the subtitles for this video. Now, this is an information system or a computer system. So, TCB is basically a subset of this computer system, which comprises of critical and sensitive hardware, software, and controls of this computer system. So this TCB is separated from rest of the computer system or non-TCB components using the security perimeter. Now this security perimeter is an imaginary boundary around this TCB which prevents any insecure communication between TCB components and non-TCB components. So access between TCB components and non-TCB components is allowed only using the trusted paths, which are basically secure channel of communication between the TCB components and non-TCB components. Now this TCB is defined by the Trusted Computing System Evaluation Criteria or TCSEC, or it is also known as the Orange Book. Now this Orange Book was formulated by US Department of Defense in 1980s, and it is now replaced by the Common Criteria in 2005, but this definition of TCB is still valid today. So this Orange Book defines TCB as a trusted base which contains the subset of computer system comprises of critical and sensitive hardware, software, and controls. So this TCB enforces the security policy of the computer system, and this TCB or Trusted Computing Base should be small enough to allow an easy analysis by the security experts. Now there are two parts of this TCB. One is the reference monitor, which is basically a conceptual part of TCB, and it mediates all the accesses from non-TCB components to TCB components. And the second part is the security kernel, which is the implementation of this reference monitor. So this reference monitor actually is a logical or conceptual part of this TCB, and it contains the access rules to allow access between subjects and objects. So it validates accesses between subjects and objects in non-TCB components and TCB components, and it also defines the security policy of this computer system. Now this security kernel is the actual implementation of this TCB or the reference monitor, or you can say that the reference monitor is like a law and the security kernel is like a police which enforces the implementation of this law. So the security kernel is set of software, hardware, and controls to implement the functions of reference monitor. So the security kernel enforces the access rules and the security policy of the TCB or the operating system, computer system. So this was all from my side. Please stay connected to my channel for similar videos. Thank you.